Hi everyone, and welcome back to my playthrough of Firewatch. A wholeheartedly pleasant game so far, and very bright. So, yeah, let's carry on. We are on day two. So this is video two. You see, it all makes sense. Okay. Here we are, stay two. Oh.
I'm awake. What's your problem?
Our problem.
Sorry, our problem.
That storm knocked out the phone line I used to talk to the service, which means we're cut off. I tried radioing out, and that's not working either.
No. There's no backup? I'm gonna have to fix it, I'm not.
The backup is the 2-day hike out of here.
Oh.
So, that's a no?
It's easier for me to send all the lookouts out to check the status of the wire in their areas.
Oh.
Yours is a good hike away. If you find any portion of it down, I can try to get a hold of a ranger and he'll bring someone in to fix it.
Okay, I can do that. Where is it?
Remember that cave you hiked through yesterday?
Yeah, of course.
So, you're gonna want to go back there, go through it, and keep going straight to the north when you come out.
Okay.
Will do.
Thanks, Hank.
Where is she again? I'm trying to find her little... she's over there.
Hey, I can see your tower. Suppose that means you can see me.
Yeah, well enough.
Creepy.
You wake up pretty early then, huh?
As soon as the sun comes up. Forest Service really frowns on us putting up curtains for some reason.
I just covered my head with my pillow. Seems to do the trick.
Wow. The forest could never burn down on your watch.
Well, yeah, I guess. This is my job. Anyway. I don't understand how this finds fire, but okay then. Alright, let's head off then. I think we've looked around here enough. Take my wee backpack and be on my way. Okay, so I'm just gonna run back to that cave I was in yesterday. Seems easy enough. Was it this way? I'm not very good at... Oh, right. So, this way? No? How do I know which direction I'm looking in? I guess that's a compass. It's north. And north is this way? This way? Is this way I go? Oh, there was something I could talk to her about. Cold morning.
Oh,
it's pretty
it's
cold.
Pretty damn cold out here.
Roger that. Warms up fast. The mornings are cold in Boulder though, right?
Yeah, they are.
What did you get up to down there? I mean, what's life like?
Oh, let's talk about Bucket.
I don't know. I used to just spend a lot of time with our dog, Bucket.
Aw, that's a good name.
He was a good dog.
What type?
A beagle. We got him from the pound.
That's great. Hey, can you hold on a sec?
Sure. Just gonna keep hiking and hoping it warms up.
She doesn't care.
Heyo. I don't think so. Why, have you? Okay, good.
She's talking to somebody else.
No, I don't think he has any idea. I'm absolutely sure. Would you? All right, I'll let you know if anything changes in that regard.
What's going
on?
Sorry
about that. Anyway, Bucket's a cute name. You owned him with someone?
That would be my wife, Julia.
Oh, like your wife? Or like she's taken half my stuff wife?
My wife.
But you're here.
She's sick, and I shouldn't be here, but I am.
I'm sorry.
I'm being honest.
What is it?
We'll get
Henry, in. That's my name. Okay. I could have looked at the subtitles.
Are here and beautiful, and escaping isn't always something bad.
Yeah, sure.
God, okay, you must think I'm an idiot.
I'll have a radio. Okay, call me if you need to.
I didn't ask about that call because it was none of my damn business. Anyway. Oh, I'm not allowed in here, actually. Never mind. I thought for some reason I got to go through that bit. No. I just have to keep on going. Keep on going to the north, she said. I just need the compass. So, this way. Yeah. I just wanted to be precise. Ooh. Gap in bush. I like how I have to do silly things like that. North, please. Oh, no, that's a tree. I thought it was a telephone wire thingy. Lovely, lovely. I like this morning mist. It's very atmospheric. Oh, I see it. There it is. Okay. I found my wire. I can see it.
I can see the wire. I just spat. It looks like it's in good shape from here.
We'll follow it up to the top of the trail if you can. You can head back as soon as you give me the all clear.
Got it.
Is it gonna be clear? Who knows? Okay. Here we go. Following the wire. Okay, everything looks okay so far. Okay, that's lovely. Nice. Yep. Oh, it's 5 miles. Where is Beartooth Point? What's this place? An old toilet. Have I been missing things like this whole time? Refrain, I'm headed off to Old Shoshone, where the birds and bees won't know me, where men in the war don't exist no more, and there ain't no ghosts to keep, ain't no gals to keep no score. I take it off for the woods to a place where there ain't no shoals. Don't need no books, I'll ponder the ponderosas. I don't need no lady, I'll marry the mariposas. I can't waste no time in getting there. I'll do a blah blah blah. Looks brilliant. Let's keep it. For some reason. And this looks like a gross old toilet.
Hey, I found a structure that might have been an outhouse once, I think.
Oh, look, a house!
You don't need my permission to go to the bathroom, but, you know, use abandoned shitters at your own peril.
I mean, I'm in the right area?
I do believe. The comms wire runs for quite a ways. Follow it all the way to the top of Beartooth Point, and if it's not damaged, you can loop around back home.
I'm finding an old cabin. I should have been exploring more, shouldn't I? What an idiot. Maybe I couldn't on the first day. That'll make me feel better.
Found an old hat from a Korean war vet.
You'd be surprised how many former service members take this gig.
Well, makes sense.
I imagine if you've been through war, you probably can't get enough silence.
That's very thoughtful.
Anything I should know about the cabin at the top of this hill? Hello? Okay, then.
What? What does that mean? Okay. Birds probably like to live in here, I would think. Well, that's a very nice view. Okay. Let's go downstairs. An old stove and old things. I don't know why I did that. I don't know what I thought would be in there, like a baby or something. I just find it a bit creepy she didn't say anything. She's chatting all over the place and then suddenly I actually find something and she's not wanting to do that. Very suspicious. I wanted to call this woman Catherine there, a la Soma, because she reminds me of Catherine. Speak to her only over like a radio thing. Peculiar. Oh, she wasn't kidding. This wire goes for a very long ways, doesn't it? Oh, what's that? Can I climb up to it? No. I climbed much steeper mountains than that yesterday. Okay. Remember the yellow thing is there. I need to go get it.
Guess what?
What is it?
There's a bunch of empty cans up here.
Same as before?
Yep.
These fucking kids.
Oh well, I need to... I know where the other one is! I wanted to clean them all up! I feel much better. I don't think it's the kids drinking this beer. I think it's some creepy guy who's walking around. Littering in nature. I just realized the wire's here.
Yeah, okay, the wire's down here.
Okay, good. Any sign of those girls? Did they mess with anything?
I'll look around.
There's, like, something right in front of me. It looks like underwear. Never mind. Maybe I've got a dirty mind. What am I doing? Sorry.
Hey, so the wire is definitely down out here. I just found it. Yeah, the thing is, it doesn't look like the wind. It looks like it was cut deliberately.
I knew it. The moment you said you found their trash. These idiots are gonna pay. Do they realize this is how people die? I mean, what if something happened to one of my lookouts while this was going on? And God forbid there's an actual fire burning out of control.
What do you want?
What will happen if there's a fire?
Find them.
Find the damn team.
I haven't thought that far ahead. That's not true. Everything that comes to mind is illegal.
Let's hear it.
Oh yeah?
Hey, I came out here for a breath of fresh air and some adventure. What do you got?
I think I want you to just find them and scare the hell out of them.
Whoa.
Yeah, I'd make a spooky ghost costume, but they stole my sheets.
I don't know. Wait for them to wander off and wreck their camp. Something that would make a teenage girl run home to mommy and daddy.
I'll find them.
Is it the teenagers,
thanks,
though?
But I am gonna need a raise.
Who lets their teenagers go out in a place
by
with bears?
Back towards your tower and just keep an eye out for anything that would lead you to them.
Hello, I want to go and look in that yellow thing.
Great. See if you can find the path they took down from there. Maybe they looped back around towards the lake or something.
I'm gonna have to leave that yellow thing. It's really annoying. Damn it. Long drop down means you can't get back up this way again, Katrina. So go do some other shit first. I'm learning.
I've got an overgrown trail here.
Yeah, that'll happen.
So, screwed when it comes to getting past it?
Mm-hmm. Screwed until you clear it yourself, yeah.
Great. Well, if I come across some tools, I'll add groundskeeping to my ever-increasing list of responsibilities.
Okay. So I don't have even, like, a freaking axe or something? I'm like, a guy who just lives out in the woods, and I don't have an axe? No wonder some punk-ass teens are breaking into my house. Because I am not going to do anything to stop them. Oh, is that like Charlie Brown's teacher? Okay. Jonesy? Thingy. I thought I could ask her, can I go to visit you, friend? Right.
There's an abandoned pack out here.
And it's not one of the teens?
No, it looks like it was lost a long time ago.
Oh, that gave me a fright. Ah! I got a camera.
Well, I am flush with ropes now. That pack was full of them, in decent condition, too.
That's lucky.
I mean, there's enough rope here that I could just leave them hooked up, I think. Oh, get this. This pack came with one of those cardboard single-use cameras.
With pictures left?
Yeah, he only used 3 or 4.
Neato.
Thank you, Brian Goodwin.
I'm gonna save this.
Who?
The bag had the name Brian Goodwin sewn into the top.
Huh. Wow.
Do you know him?
Yeah, I just haven't heard that name in a few years.
He was a lookout?
Yeah, kinda, I guess. He was stationed in Two Forks, your lookout, with his dad Ned 3 summers ago. Great kid.
His dad mysteriously died, did he?
No. You know, I'm not a stickler for rules. They took off halfway through the summer.
Why? Where did they go?
I don't know. I never really hit it off with old Ned. And, one day they were just gone. Sucks. Anyway, so it goes. Have fun with that camera. Try not to snap anything that would scar a photo dome employee.
I don't know. I got a lot of hiking to do. Might get bored.
Well, I'm bored as rocks, so I'll keep you company while you find those girls, huh?
Methinks Brian is not a good character. Can I just run down it? Never mind then. Rappel. I call this abseiling, but then again, what do I know? I don't do the outdoors. Bury something in this one. I love how there's not like a trick to this. It's just 1, 2, 3, 4. Dave, guess who's going out with Debbie next week? No, not that shitheel Steve. It's your man, Ron. I went up to check out a new guy at Two Forks and heard him talking to himself. More than usual for lookouts, so I figured I'd stay away. Remember when you saw Chimney Rock having himself in that hammock? I'm starting to think the Forest Service only picks the deranged and perfect. Perfect? I'm really tired. Only pegs the deranged and perverted. Ross, of course. We're the creme de la creme. Let's toast a dead at the spot. Ron! Who's Ron? And who's Deb? And who's anybody? A stone. Okay. Fossilized claw. Report claw.
Someone found a fossil and put it in a cash box.
Could be the same person who left that antler.
And maybe they're leaving me an entire creature, piece by piece.
Useful. Okay. I'll leave it there then. Okay. Jonesy Lake. Is that way? I think we're going to the lake. Is it this way?
What does she have?
Oh, my wife.
She's got Alzheimer's. Like, dementia.
Bits late for that combo. But okay.
How old was she?
Oh. Is she? She's alive. She's with her family in Melbourne, Australia. She's 43.
Fuck.
Yeah.
What was it like when you guys found out?
We were scared shitless. We went straight to the doctor after her first spell or whatever. They diagnosed her and we were both just very scared. Can't really tell when Julia is scared. She just gets quiet. She was very quiet. Hey,
report
Delilah?
Fence. I think she probably knows about it.
You found him?
No, not yet. Why would there be a fence out here?
Because sometimes hikers go ass over tea kettle when on a trail.
So the Forest Service would put up a big chain link fence?
A chain link fence?
Yeah, it looks like it surrounds a huge area.
Huh, that's weird.
Do you think those girls could be behind this fence?
Well,
I doubt it.
Having once been an ornery young woman, the last thing I would do is climb a fence. Especially if I knew I was in trouble.
I don't even know how I would get in.
It's really strange that that's out there, by the way.
Why don't you know about this? This is quite unsettling. I can't go past this fence, but where's the lake? Jonesy Lake. Is it this way? I should really look at my map more. Oops. Fence. Yes. I guess this is the right way. Let's do it!
From this burned section of forest, I have no idea where to go. Their trail is pretty cold at this point.
You're out by Mule Point. No one would camp out in the fireweed. Well, I want you to stay out there, as a favor to little old me.
My pleasure.
Okay, we know these young women are sloppy. They must have left some sort of trail.
These young women are sloppy. But I don't think it's them. I think it's actually
that guy's son. To do with you taking this job, or did you just fall prey to the service's big recruiting push? When it comes to, you know, how the hell you ended up out here?
I was looking
actually, for Actually, I went looking for the job. I just wanted to get out of town for a while.
Well, you've come to the right place. Thanks to last summer, we got a bump in Forest Service budget and can actually afford to have you.
Wow.
What happened last summer that accounted for this, windfall?
Jeez. I mean, the federal government almost let Yellowstone National Park burn to the ground? Ring a bell? But hey, I got a 30 cents an hour raise because we can't have another fiasco. Goddamn park can burn down again.
I hope this is the right way. I missed replying to her there. Damn!
So, how'd you meet?
I thought I saw smoke there.
Met in a bar.
The birthplace of modern romance.
I walked over and asked her what her major was, because I thought she was a student, not a prof.
Smooth.
That's me. I did make the first move, though.
Aw, you were brave.
I was drunk.
And that theme continued, am I right? I'm not judging. Look how tiny his legs look, though. Look at me. Tiny wee legs.
Wow.
Report
I'm
bridge.
On top of a natural bridge out here.
Really? Is it a complete arch?
No. I guess the bridge is out here. Still, I think I could jump this gap to get across the canyon.
Wow, you're a regular Evel Knievel.
Oh yeah, you should see the jumpsuit I'm wearing.
I would not be jumping around up here. No offense to this guy whose name I... Henry? Like the Hoover, yeah. Okay, Henry the Hoover. That's what we'll call him. Ooh, the music has begun. I'm going this way. Oh, honest to goodness. Firewatch! I can clear trails now and then, can I? No? Okay, never mind. Whee! Jonesy Lake. Is this way? Okay. Oh! I've been here before! Why was there a new granola bar? Da-da-da-da.
I see a really thin plume of smoke.
Yeah, I see it too. A thin plume like this is either a new fire or a campfire.
Campfire? You think it's them?
I reckon so.
Oh my god, how are we not supposed to see that?
West of me.
That's right. If you hike towards Five Mile Creek, that should put you in the neighborhood.
Clawed up tree?
Keep an eye on that smoke plume. Let me know if it's getting any larger.
Hey, there's a tree out here that's been ripped to hell.
And?
Don't you think that's, you know, like,
No, there's bears and shit.
Henry, there are 500-pound grizzly bears out here. They sharpen their claws on trees.
We don't have grizzlies in Colorado. People killed them a long time ago.
Well, in the thoroughfare, they hunt people, they kill people, they bury their bodies, and then come back weeks later to eat them because they prefer rotten meat. People just disappear.
Don't you think that's disconcerting?
Yeah, I know.
No, Henry, that's life.
Christ, lady.
She's up in her tower. Ooh, blah, blah, bears are nothing. I'm running around out here in bear territory. That is very steep. Oh, my lord. I'm gonna get you damn kids! Wait, where is this smoke? Okay, I think I need to go down here. Okay. Whee! Okay. I don't know why my game is lagging so much. Probably because
the season wraps up. Oh. Are you gonna go be with her? Just go back to Boulder.
I don't know yet.
I don't know. I haven't really thought about it. Right now, I'm trying to hunt down some vandals, and I don't even know what I'm gonna do when I find them.
I'm one of those people that avoids things too.
You should go see her.
She's with her family in Melbourne. They're not big fans of mine.
Oh.
Her sister, Susan, is great, but her parents, I think they always thought she could do better, and that I could have done a better job looking after her.
Fuck that. I have no doubt you did your best.
I don't know.
If you want to go visit her, you should go. Don't let a couple of assholes keep you away from someone you love.
I'll think about it.
Very true. Okay. Missing person. Mitch Michaels. This thing, the facial hair? Alright. Mitch Michaels was last seen around Jonesy Lake on 3rd July 1981. I think we were quite a few years away from that. He was first reported missing, blah 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 blah. Blue and white. Oh, okay. I'll keep it in case we find him. Some pine cones. That's about it. Okay. Let's. Lush woods.
Boy, for as dry as it is this summer, there's an area down here that's.
I'm reporting everything. I guess you would, because you would be so lonely.
Yeah, I think that's where I am.
You would just. Those trees are actually one talk to anything. Organism.
Did you know that?
I didn't.
Yeah, they share their water as a colony that can live for hundreds of years, even through fire. Can you believe you're actually getting paid to learn all of these amazing things?
Wow.
So, by what it looks like on this map, you'll be coming up on a stream that should lead you towards where we saw that smoke.
Yes, I'm following the stream. I like the art style of this game. Oh, look! Delilah, I've found a can! I think I need to go up. Or maybe not, maybe through there. Here's a waterfall outside in nature.
Given those girls love a skinny dipping, I bet they're nearby.
Am I the only one that thought it was really weird to teenagers out skinny dipping?
Site and it looks like they've got a fire.
Is it them?
That seems like it. I swear, they must have dragged 4 cases of beer out here.
Track them down and don't let them see you.
What a job this is.
I'm just gonna keep stomping. It should be like, the fire is now out.
Well,
dangerous hunks.
It's the name of a magazine for girls. It's on the ground here at their camp.
Report teen zone.
I have entered the teen zone.
Oh, really? And where's that?
It's another one of those magazines. These girls have
case of beer?
A full case of beer left here. A full case.
Well, they're impressive little shits, I guess.
That is some dedication.
I better just take it with me.
I found my sheets.
So they did break into your tower.
Looks like.
You little craps. This doesn't really look like they did this.
Through the shredder.
What could have done that? Like a bear or I don't know, it sounds crazy, but even a bull elk if it's off its rocker.
Whatever did it, did not hold back.
You've got that camera, right? It might be a good idea to get a few snaps, just in case.
Yeah, good thinking.
Let's make this artistic. This is not possible. It's not possible to make this look nice, so they are. Nice wee photo.
Some of their clothes are all torn up.
That's not good.
No.
Well, they're gone, for sure.
Dear Psycho, I hope you're fucking happy. We're leaving and we're going to find the police or whatever and tell them about how you creeped on us in the lake and then came and destroyed our campsite and all of our stuff. Oh, and stealing panties is gross. Out. You're probably a mental fucking axe murderer and are so going to jail. I hope it was worth being a jerk over some fireworks. Dick.
How can you tell?
Okay. Okay.
Left someone, me, I guess, a note.
I didn't do that, did I?
Threatening to call the police because they think I attacked them.
Oh my god, well, did you?
No?
No, well, hey, I didn't do this, okay? Someone or something went to town here, but it wasn't me.
Because I told you to scare them, not assault them.
Yeah, I took the whiskey back at the lake, but that just felt like, I don't know, the cost of doing business.
That's different, okay? And I don't blame you.
This is, I don't know, weird as hell, but it wasn't me.
It's okay. I believe you. Weird stuff happens in the woods. It could be other campers. They could be having a bad mushroom trip. We really don't know, but they're gone. There's no way to call the cops. They're not coming back, and we can get to work. I'd really like to start enjoying a quiet summer.
Do I have to clean this up? Like... Ah! It's day three. I keep clicking my fingers, I'm sorry. Right, so... That's enough for this episode. Not too much was actually going on in this one, but I think we're supposed to be kind of getting a little bit of an idea of the sort of atmosphere and stuff. This is making no sense. I'm really tired. I'm not really sure what exactly is happening story wise so far, but I think there's going to be a mystery element to this, and if you think about it, it's pretty weird that I haven't actually come face to face with another person in, I don't even know, obviously like 2 days. It's not that weird, but you know what I mean, I've just been talking to this woman over the radio and that's probably all I'm ever gonna do in this game. It's gonna be pretty strange. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe, watch my other videos, all the rest of it, and I will see you in the next one.